how the presentation together with documents and analysis. I think the documents and analysis will also get you marks in the exams. It'll show good structure, but good knowledge also of the primary source material. Okay, and finally then, I've got one big question in mind, okay? And the question that this whole presentation seeks to address is the question, what do you need to know?